So today we are actually over at Downtown Disney, or now known as Disney Springs. And we're going to be relaxing and seeing Beauty and the Beast. We did see over on the other side that they actually had some food trucks or something set up. So we're going to check that out too, and we're going to show you guys, alright? So keep tuned and we'll see what happens. Alright? Alright.
Really? T-Rex?
Yeah.
Is it still good?
They have a volcano menu now.
Volcano menu.
We'll have to check that out sometime.
Well, we can't go in there.
I mean, sometime when it's just us.
Oh, well, yeah.
There's lots of places we should try sometime.
Hi, hey, bye.
No, we're not ending this video log that early. God, Lil?
Nope. Hey, stop.
Paint on the giant color mirror by rented car. Aww. That's such a shame. You know what's really a shame is that we're so old that we even remember when this place was being done up out here. God. Considering I arrived here in 92, way before this was even thought of. That's remarkable. Good band in the background, and we are almost to the other side.
Yeah. It was hot. Forgot to put sunscreen on.
It's a hot day. We didn't anticipate the heat level, and gosh darn it, we should have. But we didn't think we were going to be doing this much covering a walk-in.
Hey, traffic.
Yeah.
You must be here for a special event.
Yep.
I'll tell you what, we're not a
time. Speaking of cool people, she just spotted Tim Tracker over there. Doing his stuff. All right, let's go try to find this area. All right, so Tiff, she found the area.
Florida.
There is a line to get into here, and look how far it stretches. All the way down.
Since we're going to see our movie today, we don't have time for that.
Hi. Is that the line to get into there?
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
It's only about 20 minutes. It looks really long, but it's moving really fast.
Yes, we have to go to Beauty and the Beast today.
Oh, I hope you guys love it.
Oh, okay, so even after dinner we could stop back.
Well, you guys heard that. After dinner, we're going to be back over here quite possibly. We'll see. It might be a little late by then.
I just realized where we are.
Oh my god, we're at the little water fountain area. But it hasn't gone off, it looks like.
They turned it off.
Thank god, or else that would have been nasty for us.
Alright guys. So, here we are over at the Disney store. This is where they have all the cool Star Wars stuff.
No way! Jump! Yeah! Hi! Hi! No, not!
Now, we do have a surprise for you guys, so anybody watching this video, you're gonna get a sneak knowledge of an upcoming event for us, okay?
May 13th is Tiffany and I's anniversary for our wedding.
What?
Which, to be honest, was okay, but not great.
Daddy.
But anyway, we actually have something
Daddy.
Awesome. Yeah.
Right here.
A stormtrooper.
Yeah, here.
Yeah. I'm not really a stormtrooper. I'm a Jedi. Now, actually, we are going to be doing the Pandora preview on May 13th between 3 and 5 o'clock. So we're pretty excited for that, and we're gonna see how that goes. I have to get some more information to see if I can bring in my cam. And if we can, I'm gonna be shooting with my camera, the point and shoot from Sony, and Tiffany is gonna be shooting with the GoPro. So yeah, you'll be getting some cool video from her end too. And yes, she'll be trying to do a little bit of narrative as well. Because she knows more about the movie than I do. Which I gotta get a refresher on by watching it. So yeah, that's actually gonna be really exciting. I'm hoping they have some food.
I'm gonna love these. This is those metal things that you gotta put together.
You know what? One of those actually came with the Halo.
I cannot put it together,
and you looked at it and couldn't do it.
I can't imagine doing these. Look at the castle, it's amazing.
That is remarkable.
Yeah, but this is
like the wheel, that's pretty cool, and the boat. God, these are so good.
Wow. I couldn't do that, to be honest.
We want to see the movie, don't we?
So, that is going to be our next big adventure that we're going
to
be doing in May. But before that, we got some other small stuff that we're going to plan out. And that's pretty exciting to us. You know? Well, for all you Guardians of the Galaxy fans.
Ain't he cute?
Who is he?
Groot.
Good job.
Oh my goodness, he's so soft. He is adorable.
I have a feeling Tip's gonna want to see that movie, even though we haven't seen the first.
I already saw number one.
Oh my! So you cheated on me? I mean, she's supposed to be the DC ultimate fan, and here she is watching Marvel.
I got bored one night. It was on the free TV thing for her birthday.
All right. Well, I guess I can't blame her.
See, guys, when you leave your girl and you go to work at night, this is what they do.
despite your wildest fantasies, they actually just watch Marvel movies without you. God.
It's all right, honey. Honey, you have like half of all this already. I think she has the Elena dress, doesn't she? And she has the Elena dolls. Wow, they're still making Frozen stuff?
Guess so.
It's alright.
That actually amazes me a bit, that they're still making Frozen. Because I haven't heard any news about Frozen 2, and that would be awesome if they could release something about that. But we'll see what happens. You know, Disney is going to be having their expo later on. So we'll see what kind of new stuff they offer us. You know, that'd be really cool. But what I'm really surprised about is Baymax is still around.
Well, because it didn't do so well in theater, but
yes,
on
it did.
No, on home movie it did great. Not in theater.
Oh, this is made out of material, just like.
You know what? Hey.
So soft.
Disney emoji. At Target, we actually had a return of a whole case of something like this.
Really?
But
they
it was
soft?
Yeah, it was soft.
But it wasn't.
But I've never seen it in the store before, so I wonder if it's on the website.
Maybe.
That's interesting.
Ah! No,
look! A Toom Toom Duffy in medium form. That castle is still pretty cool. There we go.
No, that is.
You know, it is a lot better looking than Lily's that she has, but still, you know? All right, now Tiffany is gonna be taking over for GoPro recording.
Oh, I like that. For graduate? Ah. Get you one later. Lily's got it now.
Hi. Oh, no.
All right, so Lily won the try, but without the stabilizer stick, yeah, it just wouldn't go so well. So it looks like I'm gonna have to take back over for a while. All right, and we're gonna start heading back over to the theater side, I'm thinking. Maybe even see a couple of the stores along the way.
I don't know what time it is.
You lost time?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't have my phone on me.
It's 1:58.
We got time to go one.
Yeah, our movie time isn't until like 3 o'clock, so it's 1:58, so we got plenty of time. And what's really nice is that the seating is reserved seating.
How is
so,
that nice?
Because we don't have to worry about fighting to get a good seat by getting there super early.
Well, we always got good seating for that.
Yes, I know, but now you can arrive a little late and still get a great seat. Yeah, you can. Although, nowadays, you kind of have to fight with the person that doesn't realize it's reserved seating.
Yeah, well, if you're only putting reserved seatings in the front area, well, then you're screwed.
Yeah, make sure.
So, yeah.
Classic pro tip for you. Make sure you study that diagram of the theater seating. Because once you lock in a seat, it's impossible to change it. Unless somebody didn't show up for their seat. Then you're pretty much screwed on that part. Ah, the world of Disney. Let us go to Stitch. Don't worry, you don't have to. Think Stitch is gonna spit on me? He missed. Good for me.
So now we're over at the World of Disney shop, where basically they got everything, all the way down to cooking supplies, which is pretty cool for our Disney fans. Although that would be awesome, a DC and Disney filled home.
Guardian of the Galaxy stuff out now.
We are not putting Marvel in our home to compete with DC.
I wasn't planning on that. I'm just saying.
Heck, she probably wants to go see that Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 now.
Actually, no, I don't. I'll see it, like, at home later, like, when it goes in Redbox or something.
I don't know. I haven't seen the first one myself. I don't know. It's really hard because she got me to see the Wolverine movie, Logan, and it was okay, you know? I gotta say, it was pretty okay. Would I buy it on the Voodoo or whatever? Maybe, yeah. Yeah. But what really irritates me about those movies is how they keep changing everything when they go back in time, and that's how they try to explain, like, something different. Kind of annoying, but then again, on DC front, how we reboot every 3 years.
Yeah.
You know, just because Christian Bale left, didn't mean that we had to reboot the whole Batman franchise. You know, we could have just continued on. There's a lot of great storyline we could cover. But here we are over in the Disney Princess area. And this time, I'm going to let Tiff show you guys around.
What?
I'm going to stay with Will.
Alright.
You know you're filming carpet, just so you know.
Oh.
And remember to talk.
I don't see right now.
Alright, so Tiff's going to be taking over now.
Alright, Ryan. Ooh. I can't even get a good view of this thing.
It's okay. You want it?
Alright, come on, press it.
Be happy about it though, because we're spending our money on it.
Hey, they just got rid of the mirror.
Yeah, it wasn't that great anyway.
Yeah, it didn't work half the time. I do like the new Tiana dresses though. They're really pretty this year.
That is nice.
Oh no. Not happening, Ryan. No. Oh wow. Yes, I know. No, you're not gonna get the bow and arrow.
Here. Let's go over to this side though. Mommy's gonna
Oh, the Tinkerbell thing is adorable. Hold her still. Oh, upside down. Hold on.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, don't you just look too cute? Oh, she looks adorable.
Lily, turn around. Let me see you.
And it actually fits her head.
See, if we were redoing our wedding,
Holy
that would look
crap,
so adorable.
Though. $18.
Jesus.
That's what I just said.
But, So we got this guy. All right, so we're gonna leave Tiffany, and she's gonna keep shooting her.
It's adorable, though, but. Cinderella's Castle Legos. A bit of a sticker shock. Pretty, yo. That's new. Interesting. The arms pull. One side longer than the other. Phone on me. How am I gonna find you? Ooh, Tim Tims. It's a Pooh Bear inside a Honey Pot. What is that? Oh crap. Oh well. It's adorable. Where are you? It's so cute.
we gotta go see the movie. Where are you? That's funny. Mr. Potato Head mug.
I think they went out that way.
Oh my god, I love this towel. He's gonna have a hard time finding me since I'm so short. Come on, where are you?
Dinner over at Splitsville. Tiffany's meal was overcooked on the chicken part, pretty bad, couldn't even eat it. And my burger was okay, you know, the fries were alright, you know, not bad. Now we are over at Sprinkles and we're over here for dessert. So,
not letting you in?
So we'll go ahead and wait and then we'll go ahead and go in and we'll show you guys what we see. Alright? So while we wait, while we wait, you don't have to. Alright, so as far as cupcake offerings, they have banana, black and white carrot, chocolate marshmallow, coconut, dark chocolate, gluten free, red velvet, salty caramel. Sprinkle, strawberry, sugar-free red velvet, vanilla, vanilla milk chocolate, vegan red velvet, and seasonal offering. That is quite a lot. They also have sandwiches up here, shakes, sundaes, cookies, and some good toppings, and espresso and drinks. That's cool. You know what you want? Alright, so this is the display of the good cupcakes.
Just gotta get tip out of the way a little.
So we just finished eating the Sprinkles cupcakes. It was okay. I wouldn't necessarily do it again. as you can see, Tiffany, she kind of liked it, but didn't really care for it too much.
No, I'm just not going to say too much bad about it.
Yeah.
But I will admit, I didn't like it.
Was it worth the price of it? No, not really. Not when there's such a wide variety of other desserts here in Disney Springs and the parks nearby. Would I buy it again? No. I personally wouldn't because I wasn't a fan of the red velvet cupcake and the other flavors just didn't intrigue me at all. Especially when other bakeries are doing a lot more exotic flavorings. And that kind of interests me more. So that's basically it for the sprinkles place. You know, yeah, it's okay, but it's just not all there together. So I can give it a pass, but that's about it. All right, so we just got done with sprinkles, and now we found this store called Disney Living Deluxe. And in here, they got a bunch of beauty and beast stuff.
This is a cake at that Amaretto place. Lemon chiffon cake with white chocolate mousse, raspberry, pate fruit jelly, and Italian buttercream.
Oh, wow.
Watch out.
Nope, watch out, baby.
Sorry. Oh, sorry.
Lily, don't touch.
This would be an awesome bedroom.
This is actually...
Really?
So?
Yes. Wow. Why is it... Wings? That thing? Please?
Yes.
Yes, I don't think I this for so... No, it's gorgeous.
This is actually quite a nice little store. Jim Shore figure.
Mug set with like the heart inside of it. Isn't that pretty?
It's cool.
Okay, Ryan.
We actually look at the chandelier, there's silverware hanging from it.
Oh, that is pretty cool.
We even got the whole table lit on though, where everything here gets solid.
Oh my god!
We have the bowl to sit here, I guess.
Oh my god!
Together, pretty much.
guys, so that was D Livin' Store.
Bye.
Thank you. For dinner, that was bad. Then we went to Sprinkles and it was okay, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't great either. But the movie was great, and that's what matters. Okay, thank you for watching. Watch, like, and subscribe for more content. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram as well. All right, we appreciate every one of you guys. Thanks very much, and I love having you guys with us. Have a good night, and bye.